four-inch cadet zt1. The second oil change I've ever done on this thing this year. Oil keeps coming out looking milky. I'm guessing it's overfueling, but I don't know. Anyways, I just found a little trick. So your oil filters right there, the yellow thing, the bright yellow thing. Here you got a hose that comes out the side. Here. Down underneath. And this hex head steel plug is at the end of it. This is a 13 or a half inch. The hose is a 3/4 or a 19. So I'm going to dump another quart in it and flush it through. There's only a whole 2 quarts. If you have compressed air, a rag, just nozzle on the fill tube, rag over it, give it just a little bit of air, and it'll pump all out of there, because otherwise it just comes out as this little dribble. Too high in the air pressure, if you blow the gaskets out of it. I bought a complete tune of kit, filter, plugs, fuel filter, oil filter,
so and
oil.
Maybe you can just
go. 1030 synthetic blend from Kohler is what it takes. This stuff's $12 a quart. The air filter that comes in these kits is wrong. It's too thick. Plugs are correct.
It's thick. Air. Damn back doors. Put down my fingers.
Anyways.
Make sure you put the plug back in. The dogs are inside? All of them? I'll make sure Rocco's in his cage. He didn't want to go outside. We'll get him in.
Those plugs are a tapered pipe thread, so don't breathe them. They're snug, they'll seal. They come with thread locker or you know. I'm in his cage. Get out of the house. Hey, Anna. Wait. Anyways, we got quite a few new toys to do reviews on. As usual, things have just been stupid hectic. I was really hoping they would calm down, but it hasn't happened, has it? My girl started a new job. Granny's home from the hospital. School. Daycare. My work.
The American dream.
Family fighting. Where do you get that pointed at?
Hmm?
Where do you have that pointed at? Not me, I can tell you that.
I have it on the machine. And your face, I put it on your face.
Overflow. We still got to filter it. Perfecto. Okay. I hope this thing is your old.
13-ish, maybe 14 months. No, we got it at the end of April, so it's a year old.
Anyways, filter and oil change. It holds 2 quarts, 1030 synthetic blend. I was running straight 30 weight in it. So. I was also during the winter. Anyways, we got a new welder, new cart, new helmet, bike stand, another gun, plastic wall tase, welding table. Yeah, we'll probably do some video today.
Is he doing yard work in the daylight?
No, tweak, tweak. I got 4 pairs of sunglasses on.
He hasn't burst in flames yet.
Anyways, we do a little bit of everything, so you guys need to comment on these videos that nobody's doing. And I don't care what I'm doing wrong. Keep your comments to yourself as far as that stuff goes. I care less. If I want your opinion, I'll give it to you. If you like the gun videos, let me know. If you like the mower videos, let me know. The wrenching stuff, let me know. The welding stuff and helmets and this and that, let me know. Bicycles, let me know. Nobody's telling me what they like. I need to know as to which direction to go with this channel. Leave a comment. Let me know. Have a nice day. Be nice to people.